Portfolios. Publish items from your Moodle to other places where you store and organize content. Want to save a great glossary entry about algal bloom to your Google Docs? Easy. Watch. Publish to a portfolio you have enabled. And check that the glossary entry is where you want it. Done. Content from Moodle can be exported to virtually any stable external portfolio.